See, that was the right punish. I said DJC, DJC. I should have just did one, ran up to him, down smash, and then killed him instead of just doing it twice and then being too far away and also thinking he's going to move in towards me so I can down smash him. Alright, let me try to see. Ah, that should have been a down smash. There we go. Don't spot that. Okay. Don't do that when you don't got the chase. Yo! He ended my life. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Yo! So this what we doing now, Mario? Oh, I thought he was gonna read that. Sometimes I should just do it the other. Woo! I almost buffered it by accident. Yeah, he spot dodged and he wasn't even close. I didn't mean to hit myself. That was a good trip. I feel like... Ooh! Jeez, I'ma get you. Oh, he's going crazy! I wanna be in the middle. Oh my gosh, I had to do it. I tricked you. Ooh, he jumped up high this time. I like his skill. It's a trickster. Yo, y'all saw me jabbing, right? First off, don't trick me like that. I hate when that happens. Nice. Alright, let me show y'all what I mean. Okay. And then you just do that. Or you could probably just do neutral air. New Share probably could follow it with a lot of things as well, so.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, the song. He was mashing that. Yes! I've been practicing that angle. I started mashing. Oh my gosh. Come down! Gotcha! That was cool. I should've jumped. How? He's not going to keep doing that to me. I messed that up. I knew he was going to try that time, so I had to get away. I guess if you see that you ain't got it, you can just drift away. I didn't think he was called Mrs. Tech. Another bylif. Another one.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay. Oh my gosh, I was I grabbed it. flow. Oh my god. He keep missing his cut too. Gonna play games with me. Oh, he could have killed me. If he would have down there, I would have died. I thought he was gonna get me for that. Oh, I messed up my punishment. He wanted Shield Break so bad. I'm just using PK Thunder. Stop playing around with him. Whoa, he dodged me. That was the right punish, but I went too far. See, I wasn't using PK Thunder because I just like going off stage more than doing it sometimes. And I'm just online. I'm not like I'm at a tournament. So it's like I just want to go out there and hit him.